Una batalla contra el sistema de la bestia, David and Goliath, hormiga contra mammoth. Esta es la guerra, hoy que se presenta. Palabra nuestra, esta es mi arma. Apunten y disparen, ya está la victoria. Actos de violencia hacia la voz de inocencia. ¿Quién ganará? ¿Quién ganará? ¿Quién ganará? Para eso uno espera, se espera con paciencia. A largo plazo se siente la victoria. Juego desde adentro, dime la mirada. Cierra tú los ojos, dime que se alumbra. Con eso solo compa, tiene pa' la entrada. Opciones son presentes para cada quien que guste. Hasta el gusto hay pa' cada quien que quiera, tomen una. Avancen con presencia de conciencia. No vestidos de una sola, sino vestidos de todas formas. De todos modos y de muchas maneras. Como el uso de madera y la muerte en la frontera. Cada quien su modo, todos juntos, todos juntas. Más bien dicho, marcha con muchas banderas. Las batallas son contra el sistema, no contra el hermano, hermana. Hip hop, cypher, batalla, don't stop. A la bestia tu pistola es tu rap. Las batallas son contra el sistema, no contra el hermano, hermana. Hip hop, cypher, batalla, don't stop. A la bestia tu pistola es tu rap. Yo. El malo de la bestia vestida en cuerpo humano. Como hecho buen dinero por las buenas bien honrado.
Yo, yo, what up, this is I Suppose Productions. Today is Wednesday, May 24th. And we are here at the South Central Farm in Los Angeles. You know, we're right here showing resistance. There's a lot of people, you know, that came to show support. They're camping out. You're gonna spend the night here. You know, we got people, you know, kicking back in their tents outside. At the same time, you know, going through some emotional drawback, you know, some pain within their hearts, you know, because this place is going to be taken away. And, you know, we're just fighting and trying to overcome the struggle. South Central Farm.
My country, 'tis of thee, racist land of liberty, of thee I sing. America, the land where my father died, with him was chained and him was tied, and denied from every mountainside, crucified, injustice stings. No justice, no peace, first it was quiet, and then it was a riot.
Cielo de hermosa mañana, guadalupana, la guadalupana, la guadalupana, bajo
el Señor. Yo, yo, once again, you are tuning into I Suppose Productions, reporting live straight from the South Central Farm. Here you can see all the supporters. We've been here all day. And, you know, we're doing everything possible to overcome the struggle.
La 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 canta. La 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 la. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado la risa y me ha dado el llanto. Así yo distingo dicha de quebranto, los dos materiales que forman mi canto, y el canto de ustedes que es mi propio canto. La 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 la. La 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 la. Gracias, gracias.
Please gather around, gather around. Una bandera, una bandera. Motivation, come on. Yo represento la gente que viene del pueblo de México, Colombia, El Salvador y Puerto Rico. Yo represento los barrios de los Snyder, Snyder es chicano de Los Ángeles, Califas, México. No quiero ver a mi gente pelear ya más, sino busca la bandera y hacer una nomás. Todos convivimos la misma historia. LA representa toda Latinoamérica. Vaya mi gente, tenemos que aprender historia para crecer como la gente del pueblo.
hipocresía, más cuando sabemos que es nuestra tierra.
Está aquí nuestra tierra.
Váyame gente, tenemos que aprender la historia para crecer como la gente de profecía, más cuando sabemos que es nuestra tierra.
Dice, acá los policías disparan a los mensos, los llevas a la corte, pero el juez pone pretextos. Allá la pinche placa nomás se hace de los mensos, no le digas nada porque tiran sin pretextos. La juventud de nuestra gente es igual, hasta el sabor y lo peleonero me cae. Acá las calles son derechas, pero no te dicen nada. Allá las calles representan la realidad.
Váyame gente, tenemos que aprender historia para crecer como la gente de profecía, más cuando sabemos que es nuestra tierra.
Vaya todos, todos, esta es nuestra tierra.
Váyame gente, tenemos que aprender historia para crecer como la gente de profecía, más cuando sabemos que es nuestra tierra.
Everybody put your hands together, let the copter hear it. Come on, let the copter hear it, come on. We're in this together. Nuestra tierra.
Yo, yo, what up, what up? It's I Suppose Productions. You can find me at www.myspace.com/I Suppose Productions. We're live for the South Central Farm in Los Angeles, California. You guys just saw some exclusive stuff. One of a kind type, one of a lifetime experience film. But check it out, you know? Peace.
We have overcome.
Supporters for the South Central Farmers has just been released from her arrest. Sister Zoshi is here, back from the jail.
Sister Zoshi has just been released. She was arrested this morning, one of those who took the principled action to be arrested. Here she is now with us, and I'm sure others are coming. But if it is possible, just have a minute. You want to say something to this guy? They've been waiting to see you, sister.
I'm one of the support committee members. Been in a struggle with the farmers for a while now. I got arrested today. Why? Because we're trying to save this beautiful 14 acres of land for the people who are here working it.
Please, can we listen to the sister? She's just out of jail, please.
Listen!
And I want to first of all thank all the people who are here showing their support for the farmers, because that's the most important thing, community. Community and people and families. And that's what this farm is about. It's about the families, and it's about the people of the city getting what they deserve to have, which is a safe space, food for their children. I see a lot of it's been destroyed by a lot of the bulldozers that came in, needlessly destroyed. And I think that with more support from the people, letting the politicians know what's important for the community, by the community, we can make change and we can save this place. That's the most important thing. We save this place for the people, because it belongs to the people. They pay taxes, and you know what? This place belongs for the people. It's for children. It's for everyone. Please continue to support the farmers. Please continue to support them to try to maintain this place, this safe space for everyone. It's not just for the farmers and the 350 families
That's
plus
right.
that are here.
That's
it's
right.
for the whole community.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The whole.
And all the politicians,
yeah.
listen to all the people that are out here surrounding this whole farm place. They should listen to these people when they say, aquí estamos
y no nos vamos.